comes inside and just looking for the pass. They've got the ball back again. Can they keep that in? They can. Owen takes it on, a nice little nutmeg, and he's got a chance now to set something up. Goes for goal, and it's gone in. The goalkeeper got his hands to it, but Owen's shot has slapped past Sawyer and gone into the near post net, and it's 2-1 now to the visitors, just like that. Thought the centre forward was going to cross it for Landrickham, but he didn't.